market is going with these beers?
Our fifth top-selling beer across our shops is a non-alcoholic beer at the moment.
One company leading the way is the Nirvana Brewing Company. It's the UK's first alcohol-free brewery, and it's run by Becky Keane and her brother-in-law, Andrew Kerrissy.
We started for my dad. He had to give up drinking a few years ago. We started looking for some really nice alcohol-free beer, and we just couldn't find one, so we ended up sort of going out and setting up this brewery to make our own.
To be considered alcohol-free, beer needs to contain less than 0.05% alcohol. That's less than a ripe banana. Becky and Andrew brew all of theirs here in North London.
Our beers, we make it the same way you'd make any alcoholic beer. It's the traditional process of making beer, just with tweaks more than anything.
And in the past, people used to de-alkalise, so you'd make the beer like normal and then heat up the beer and boil off the alcohol.
You often boil a lot of the flavour with the alcohol. Yeah.
By restricting the amount of malt they use, they avoid fermentation, as much less sugar is produced during the process.
We still think that the best taste comes from the fresh ingredients, so yeah, the mixture of malt that we use and the freshest hops, and avoiding any artificial ingredients that will give that weird artificial aftertaste that you get in a lot of alcohol-free beer.
We decided to put the public's taste buds to the test